Fayetteville Public Schools has long been recognized as a leader in public education. Much of the credit for that reputation comes from visionary leadership over many decades from previous school boards, district leaders, teachers, and parents. And together, we've created an extraordinary school district that has graduated thousands of students who've made an impact on our city, our state, nation, and even the world. Building upon that strong foundation and our community's steadfast support of our schools, the current Board of Education and our district administration work together to create a strategic plan designed for the times in which we live. This plan will move the district to the ultimate goal of every student achieving his or her full potential.
The Fayetteville Public Schools strategic plan builds upon the work of our community, especially the Framing Our Future Committee, whose members will see their work utilized throughout this plan. The plan breaks down our vision and mission statements to goals, objectives, and action steps, and it also includes metrics to measure our progress. The plan is bold and does have goals that will require work from all stakeholders involved, but great organizations are never satisfied and are always looking for ways to improve. Since 1871, Fayetteville Public Schools has continuously grown, learned, and adapted to better serve students and families. This is just another step in that process.
Goal number one, all students will have equitable access and support to excel in personalized learning experiences and to meet academic challenges.
Here, we will concentrate our efforts on providing all children with varied experiences, engaging curriculum, and positive role models. Goal one will see us continue to lead the state with the most AP scholars. We will also push for expanded diversity in those advanced classes.
Goal number two, all students with support will set and monitor academic and career goals in order to achieve their full potential.
Setting personal goals, overcoming obstacles, learning from the community, and preparing for the future are the focus of goal two. Through goal two, we utilize our student success plan and other internal mechanisms to help all students succeed. Another focus of goal two, preparing our students to be good citizens through community service, internship opportunities, and career and technical education.
Goal number three, all students will learn in a culture of integrity, honesty, and trust.
Equal opportunity, a diverse staff, expanded community partnerships, and establishing a culture of equity, integrity, and trust are the focus of goal three. Staff, student, parent, and community surveys and focus groups will guide us in establishing our plan for success in goal three.
Goal number four, all students will have equitable, financially sustainable access to safe and innovative physical and technological resources.
Goal four focuses on establishing and maintaining safe, welcoming, and sustainably financed facilities. Providing the most current and appropriate technology and devices for our students is also critical to goal four.
Thank you for taking the time to learn more about our strategic plan. We are excited to introduce to you the concepts, the goals, and yes, the challenges that we have set for our district. We look forward to meeting these challenges, but we will need the help and support of our staff, students, and parents, and the community. I invite you to join us as we move forward. There are many opportunities for your involvement in our plan. You can share your expertise and enthusiasm. You can offer an internship or become a partner of our district. Working together, we will realize our mission to personalize learning and exceed expectation every day in an inclusive and safe environment. Please join us.